the Yobe State Governor, Mai Mala Bone, he don't approve the payment of 30,000 naira minimum wage to civil servant for the state. He took this one for one group of MC they do on Thursday for the government house inside Damaturu, the state capital. Governor Bone say the state government will start the payment of the new minimum wage to the workers for January 2020. And the governor talked for the swearing-in of the secretary to the state government, SSG, Babab Malam Wale, and seven permanent secretary. Governor Bone say don't set up one 11-man committee on Monday to work out beatings to see say they pay workers the new minimum wage.